everybody, it's ZanderLS11, and welcome back to episode 7 of the ARW. Happy Valentine's Day to everyone that is watching. Special happy Valentine's Day to one Silver Flare. Love you, dear. And we've got a great show underway as we're coming off the Termination Chamber. Live in Cincinnati, Ohio tonight. Well, up first tonight, we are on the road to ZanderMania. And the man who will be main eventing ZanderMania against Thanos for the ARW Championship, the Man of Steel, Superman, is in the ring tonight. And Superman has some words for the champion. I'm sorry, but I'm not in the mood to glad hand y'all to know. I've come out here for one reason, and that's to speak my mind about some things that have been said lately. You want to insult me and degrade me? Fine. But you've got to do it to my face. You've got to do it when you're in striking distance. This is the way things are in the ARW now, where arrogant jerks can run roughshod over decent, hard-working superstars with no consequence. This isn't the ARW I signed up for, and it sure as hell isn't the ARW you deserve, so I'm going to take it back, by force, if I have to. He probably thought he could run and hide forever. That he could just shoot off his mouth and he'd never have to answer for it. Well, Thanos, tonight's the night you answer for it. Oh man, Superman. He wants Thanos right now. Well. Comes the ARW Heavyweight Champion. Thanos, no stranger to this situation. He was in about the same situation last month with Bowser. Not only for Bowser, but Superman is a different story, by far. Look at this face-off. Ladies and gentlemen, look at the face-off tonight. Superman and Thanos are in the same ring at the same time. That sound you just heard was the collective spit take of a million mouth breathers who cannot believe I'm out here. Television across the nation are covered in one sticky, sugary drink or another. Look who it is. The man, the myth, the motor mouth. Clearly you have some reason for being out here. So why don't you do us all a favor and say what you have to say and get the hell out of here. You are nothing more than a narcissistic, juvenile amateur with no talent who wishes he was as gifted and talented as I am. That's why you're out here tonight, trying to rub elbows with greatness, but all you're doing is making a fool out of yourself, because like these idiots in the crowd, I'm better than you. You seem to have a real high opinion of yourself. Part of me almost respects that, but a much bigger, angrier part wants to knock your teeth out for interrupting me. If it was your goal to make me angry, then congratulations, you've succeeded. I was going to be content with just beating you into a pile of convulsing goo, but now I'm really going to make you hurt. Take it easy, pal. There's no need to get in over your head so quickly. There's no question we're going to fight, but I'm not fighting just because you say so. There's a time and place for everything, and tonight isn't it. Our fight's at ZanderMania. I thought tearing you to pieces in the ring would be great. Don't get me wrong, I still do. But listen to you expose yourself as a moron in front of the entire ARW universe? That's the best. War of words at the moment. Superman speaking his mind to Thanos, apparently. Oh! Superman headbutts Thanos, and Thanos straight back to his feet. Wait a minute! The Man of Steel throws Superman over the top, or throws Thanos over the top. And Superman just mocking Thanos, getting in and out of the ring as quick as he can, just to taunt Thanos. Oh, and Thanos! Well, Superman already has a match scheduled in the main event tonight, as announced on Twitter earlier this week. Superman's taking on the Dragonborn tonight. But now, Thanos and Superman are facing off. We saw Bowser and Thanos in this exact situation about a month ago now, as Thanos wrenches back the neck of Superman. Thanos drops him off the ropes and hits him with a boot. Thanos making Superman look mortal tonight. With a leg drop now as well. Oh, Superman gets up, tosses Thanos over his shoulder. And now Superman turns it around. Thanos knocks him back. Thanos! Oh, Thanos and Superman sizing each other up. Superman puts him in the corner. And Superman... Oh, the knees in the back of Thanos. And Thanos has been dropped! Well, up next, we're going to have a fight. A match. A war. It's sure to be a good one. Between two female stars here in the ARW. One recently made her debut at the Termination Chamber, and one just got done defending a championship at the Termination Chamber. As out first, it is the ARW Women's Champion. The one, the only, the captain, Captain Marvel. The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making her way to the ring from out of this world. It's Captain Marvel making her way down to the ring tonight. She won the championship at ARW Episode 1, and she knocked off Wonder Woman. And she now is on the road to ZanderMania. We don't know who's going to be facing her at ZanderMania yet. Thinking about it there. Should possibly be the ARW Women's Termination Chamber. But oh well. We'll find out as Captain Marvel making her way down to the ring. Takes on, as I said, the most recent debut here in our women's division, the Bounty Hunter, the Slayer of Metroids, Samus Aran. Samus making her her way down to the ring. Power suit is on. We know Samus takes the power suit off to wrestle, make it a bit more fair against her opponent. Probably provides a bit more mobility as well. Here we go with Samus and Captain Marvel. As Samus, again, has the height advantage over her opponent tonight. We saw Samus make fairly short work of Harley Quinn at the Termination Chamber. But now she takes on the women's champion tonight, and that is a whole different ballgame. Oh, and Captain Marvel gets hung up in the ropes by a drop-toe hold. Back into a tie-up. Captain Marvel going after the arm of Samus. Samus in some serious trouble at the moment, but she turns it around. And now wrenching on the arm of Captain Marvel. She also gets caught, though. And Captain Marvel takes down Samus Aran. We're at a bit of a stalemate in the early parts here. Now Captain Marvel has the advantage with a rolling uppercut. Wait a minute. What the... That's Bowsette. Choke slams Captain Marvel. What in the world? I thought, but Bowser just... I'm confused by this whole situation. Well, this is a disqualification win for the ARW Women's Championship, or for the ARW Women's Champion Captain Marvel. And I think now... I think now we have a pretty good idea who wants that title shot at ZanderMania. As Bowsette is laying out the champion tonight. The referee can do nothing about this. Bowsette, well, maybe this explains why we haven't seen Bowser since Termination Chamber. Either way, I'm very confused at the moment. But that is Bowsette, and she is, as I said, just destroying the ARW Women's Champion. Samus Aran, she's not even getting involved either. And Bowsette's laid out the champion, but as you see, Captain Marvel gets the win by disqualification. Well, here we go up next after that interesting situation there between Bowsette and Captain Marvel. This is round one of Bracket B of our Tag Team Championship Tournament. And here comes a team that there might be a little friction between them. I'm not entirely sure yet. Haven't quite figured it out, but it's the Winchester brothers, Sam and Dean. Sam and Dean, well, they got into it. They were both in the Termination Chamber matchup itself. And they ended up fighting one another inside the Termination Chamber. And Sam stood idly by while Dean Winchester got pinned by Superman. And Sam went after Superman one-on-one. It did not work out for him very well. But I could be wrong. Maybe there is no frustration between the Winchesters. Maybe they just kind of know that what's done is done, and now they're looking towards the ARW Tag Team Championship picture. If they win tonight, and if they win round two, then they punch their tickets to the World Mania. There's no little biscuits more than a student for the rest of the day. But their opponents, a new tag team on the scene here. We've seen a lot of those with the ARW, with the tag team tournament going on. There's Star-Lord in the middle, Yondu on the left, Drax the Destroyer on the right. The Guardians of the Galaxy, Yondu is part of the team, and the group will rock. We should just go with it.
Guardians of the Galaxy, Star-Lord, Drax, Yondu making their way to the ring. Yondu and Drax will be in tag team action tonight. Star-Lord, a bit more focused on singles competition. Gamora, the fourth member of the Guardians, not joining them at ringside tonight. Something about Drax the Destroyer, though, tells me he's had some wrestling experience. He might be able to... He might just be the most well-suited member of this team to be in a wrestling ring. As I said, I don't know what it is about him, but something tells me this is not Drax's first time in a wrestling ring. But this is the debut of the Guardians. Star-Lord was in the Royal Rumble 2. He actually got to the Final Four before being eliminated by Dean Winchester. So, could be some sweet redemption for Star-Lord tonight if his team of Drax and Yondu could get them in. Yeah, see right there, that Drax just did seems very familiar. But here we go, the Guardians are in the ring.
Well, what the? Well, everyone's in the ring. Not exactly sure what just happened there.
Excuse me. Not exactly sure what just happened there, but Dean and Drax on the ropes now. Clean break ensues, but everyone, even Star-Lord, was in the ring for a moment there as Dean rolls Drax through into a neck breaker. Well, we know Drax is fairly easily distracted. I might be willing to say that distracted Drax, who now just clobbers Dean Winchester with a clothesline. And Dean picked up uppercut to Drax, and now Dean has Drax up for a Falcon Arrow to Drax the Destroyer. And Dean drags Drax away from the ropes towards the center of the ring. Dean, springboard, moonsault connects to Drax. And a stomp to the arm as well for good measure. Oh, went for a step up into Guri. Drax out of the way. And Drax with a suplex to Dean. This is the first time we're seeing the Winchesters in traditional tag team action. As Yondu's tagged in now. Right now, Yondu and Drax have kept Dean as far away from Sam as they can, which is a good strategy on their part for sure. As Yondu into a camel clutch on Dean. Dean Winchester gonna break it. He breaks the grip, slips out of it, and sweeps the legs. Oh, and Dean with a rolling kick. Roundhouse to the ribs of Yondu. Dean looked like he was going for the tag to Sam. And now it looks like we're going to see a double team as well. Wait a minute, Sam catches him. Sam. Rolling sent on Dean, 450. And Sam back to the top with a moonsault. What a combination from the Winchesters. What an athleticism on the part of Sam and Dean. Uppercut from Yondu. Into the corner goes Sam. Gets caught with a clothesline. It's a double team maneuver there, but it is not so. For right, got caught. Yondu staggers back. Sam for a drop kick. Yondu again got out of the way. Belly to belly from Yondu. Picks Sam Winchester back up now. Puts him in the corner. Tag is made and Drax is back in. Drop toe hold. Elbow from Drax. Now Sam sweeps the leg. Sam targeting the knee of Drax the Destroyer. That is an uncomfortable position for the knee of Drax. Oh, and a slap from Sam now. Sam showboats a little bit with that. He's got Drax up now. Scoops Drax up. And Sam throws Drax onto the ropes. As Drax catches him with an arm drag. A right hand. Drax. Oh, does the same in return to Sam Winchester. Well, turn about square play for Sam tonight. Now into the corner with the Guardians. Yondu's tagged in. Uh-oh. Well, wait a minute. Now I'm starting to see why I think Drax is so familiar. Powerbomb into a cutter. As Yondu picks up Sam now. Sam is out of it. But Sam finds a way to counter. And Sam puts Yondu in the corner. Are we going to see a tag? No. Yondu gets the boot up in the face of Sam. Back into the corner of the Guardians. He goes, but off the skull. And now Sam sends Yondu off the ropes. And a knee. Catches him with the knee, and Yondu tumbles. Now Sam off the ropes. And drops a knee onto the head of Yondu. Has him up. Yondu with an uppercut. Yondu puts him in the corner. Sam finds the counter again with a drop kick that time. Great drop kick there from Sam Winchester. Got him on the butt. Picks Yondu back up. Sends him into the corner. And oh, went for a clothesline. Sam bounces off the turnbuckle. And Yondu DDT to Winchester. Turns Sam over into the cover. One. Two. Sam gets the shoulders up. Yondu fired up now. Kick in the back, and Yondu picks Sam up to his feet. And Yondu throws him over the top. Uh-oh. Pulls him back into the ring now. And Sam, tag's made. Dean is in. Uppercut from Dean. And, oh, went for another. Yondu caught him, though. As Yondu gets Dean back up. Yondu with a knee. As Dean shoves him away. And another uppercut. Yondu scooped Dean up, though. And stun gun off the ropes. Yondu calling Dean Winchester up. Up to his feet. No, Dean finds the counter. Right hand to the back. Dean with another uppercut. And is cutting Yondu off, keeping Yondu away from Drax as Sam on the outside recovering. Dean, cover of his own. One, two, but the numbers game is against Dean right now. He has no Sam to back him up. Sam just now recovering. Stomp on the arm now from Dean. Takes Drax back up to his feet. And Dean puts him in the corner. And Winchester. He's just staring down Yondu right now. Dean probably has something planned, I would be hoping. Maybe not. Dean just... Super kick! On the button! Picks Yondu right back up. Sends him in the corner. Tag's made, Sam is in. Oh, and just for good measure. Once again, rolling senton, 450, followed up by a moonsault. Just pin him, it's over. But no, Yondu managed to turn over. Was gonna roll to Drax, it appeared. But Sam, well, he's gonna roll Yondu for a rolling cutter. Into the cover, one. Two, no, Drax is there. And Sam, with a side effect to Drax. Now he's calling Yondu up once again. Sam turns Yondu around again for his second rolling cutter. That one could be it. One, two. No, Yondu found a way to get the shoulder up. How did Yondu kick out of that? Sam on a clothesline. Second. Yondu looks for one of his own. Sam off the ropes. Sweeping clothesline now. Sam. Back to his feet. Yondu grabs him. DDT to Sam, and I think Sam is bleeding. Yes, he is. Sam still going to stay in it. He's still fighting. He's still got fight in him. He's going to do staring at Drax. What are they about to do? Yondu, almost the same way Dean Winchester did to him earlier, staring down Sam Winchester in the corner. As Yondu turns him around, wrenching back on the arm, Sam counters again. Sam, uppercut, knocks Yondu back. Now Sam, running bulldog. Keeps Yondu from tagging Drax once again. And now Drax. I thought we were going to see the tag made to Drax, but Yondu instead sends Sam off the ropes. A knee to the ribs. Off the ropes again, another knee. And Yondu, side rushing, leg sweep to Sam Winchester. Tag's made, and Drax is in. Drax now has Sam up, and Sam caught with a spine buster from Drax. Drax is fired up now. Made him angry. This is going to be bad for everyone involved, but Sam gets him in the knee. Drax catches him with an arm drag. Drax with a kick. Oh, wait a minute. Drax. The Drax Tista bomb. Into the cover. One, two, Dean is there this time though. And Drax. Oh! Dean gets drop kicked by Yondu. Sam counters and knocks Drax away. Sam gets Drax in the corner. Sam, middle rope, sunset flip, powerbomb on Drax. Cover. One, no. Referee was way too slow into the count there. May have had something to do with it, I'm not entirely sure. Sam finds the counter again. And now Sam, well, Yondu's down and out, rolling cutter to Drax. Gets Drax away from the ropes, into the cover. Sam, one, two, no, Drax kicks out. Tag's made and Dean is back in. Oh, Dean lining him up. Dean lines it up. Super kick to Drax. No time wasted. Into the cover. One, two. No! Drax kicks out again. How did Drax just kick out again? Oh, Dean sweeps Yondu's leg and gets him off the apron. Not entirely sure what the whole purpose there was, but Dean back in the ring now. Picks Drax back up. Dean sends him in the corner. Is Drax going to be on the receiving end of this now? No, wait a minute. Super kick in stereo from the Winchesters. Yondu's back in. And Sam now gets taken down by Yondu. Yondu went for a drop kick. Sam got out of the way. Sam, oh, grabs the fin and pulls back on the fin of Yondu. Yondu is in trouble now. Sam torquing back on the knee of Yondu. Drax, we can see him recovering on the outside there. If you looked at the lower right of your screen, you can see Drax. Wait a minute. Dark Matter! From Sam Winchester. That move is known as Dark Matter. And a drop kick for good measure. And there is blood all over the face of Yondu now. Yondu. Well, he just started bleeding. I think that impact was greater on him. A DDT from Sam now. If Sam pinned him, it might be all over. Just look at the face of Yondu. Sam, he only got cut open minorly, it appears. Yondu, he got the full brunt of it. Just look at Yondu's face. It's crazy. Sam now. Figure four leg lock. What's the referee doing? There we go. Now the referee was in position. It took him long enough. Sam, I think he's done the damage he needs to with that figure four leg lock. Now Yondu struggling back to his feet. Sam grabs him. Third time to Yondu, rolling cutter. One, two. The Winchesters are going to round two. The Winchesters pick up the win tonight. That's a big victory for the Winchester Brothers. John Deere just took a few in this matchup, but in the end, the Winchesters are the winners. Sam, are your winners? They're joining the Mario Brothers in round two. We won't see those two face off next round. Well, up next, we have a bit of a mystery match. I don't even know who the participants are, but it's another Interdimensional Championship qualifying match. Oh, God. Oh, my God. The God of War, Kratos. Kratos is in the matchup tonight. We already know Jason Voorhees is qualified for that matchup at ZanderMania. Kratos tonight has the opportunity. God of War, Kratos. Kratos, tonight, has the opportunity to book his ticket to ZanderMania. Question is, who is Kratos facing tonight? Boy, it's God of War versus God of Thunder tonight. Thor making his way to the ring. Thor versus Kratos tonight. Oh boy. This is gonna be a fight tonight. The God of War, Kratos, versus the God of Thunder, Thor, and only one can go to ZanderMania. It's Kratos, it's Thor, one on one. Who's going to ZanderMania? Thor with a right, and another. Thor outsizes Kratos, which is not a common sight with the God of War. And Thor with a forearm. Kratos has been dropped. Kratos back to his feet. Kratos takes down Thor. Knee to the side of the head of Thor. Takes out the leg. Thor with a kick to the back. Thor turns him over into a neck breaker. Back up to his feet again. Thor sends Kratos into the corner. Right hand. Right hand, and Thor to the top rope. Oh God. Thor at the top. Superplex from Thor to Kratos.
into the cover. One. No, kick out from Kratos. Thor sends him off the ropes now. Thor. No, gets caught. Kratos sent back in the corner. Thor with a clothesline drops him. And Kratos gets taken out by the arm, and Thor calling him up. Picks Kratos back up, but Kratos takes down Thor with a shoulder tackle. Kratos now tying up the legs. Into a cloverleaf on Thor as the referee again. We need a new referee. Seriously? As Thor breaks out of the cloverleaf. Thor on slightly injured legs now. Kratos with a DDT. Thor now kicks Kratos in the ribs and takes him down. Kratos dropped with a right from Thor. Thor to the outside now. As Kratos up to one knee. Back to his feet. Thor, head first off the apron goes Kratos. Sends him back in the ring. Thor follows him. Thor. DDT to Kratos. And now Thor into the cover on Kratos. One. Two. No, kick out. Thor's calling him up. Gets Kratos up. Well, it seems like we see a lot of people use this. The Samoan driver. Seems like a lot of people seem to favor that move, almost as if it's the default move, and no one puts move sets on creative wrestlers. Two. No, Kratos kicks out. A neck breaker to Kratos. Kratos takes down Thor now. Kratos, oh geez. Kratos is going to look to fly. Kratos drops Thor. And Kratos goes up again. Kratos is perched. Thor gets back to his feet though, and a bit of a game of cat and mouse there. So now Kratos sends Thor off the ropes. Pops him up. Oh! Drops him! Kratos just stares down Thor. One, two, no, Thor kicks out. Now Kratos with the clotheslines off the ropes. Drop kick from Kratos. Now Kratos picks Thor back up. Kratos with a super kick. Turns him over into the cover. One, two, kick out from Thor. Thor sweeps the leg of Kratos. This will kick Kratos out of the way. Thor clotheslines him then. Oh, Kratos rolls Thor over. I thought we were going to see a roll-up there for him from Thor. Thor picks him back up. Thor DDTs Kratos. Kratos is busted open after that one. Thor turns him over into the cover on the God of War, Kratos. One. No, kick out from Kratos. Thor scoops him again for a second. Samoan driver to Kratos. Into the cover. One, two, no. Kratos kicks out.
Thor has Kratos back up to his feet. Thor. No, Kratos, right hand, and another. And one more staggers Thor back. Kratos, no, gets caught. Thor. No, Kratos finds the counter. Counter for counter with these two right now. Kratos takes down Thor again. Cover. One, two, kick out Thor. Thor back to his feet, went for a clothesline. Kratos caught him. Kratos powerbombs Thor into a cover. One, two, three, gets him. Kratos is going to ZanderMania. Kratos and Jason Voorhees already in the match. That is two huge names in the matchup thus far. And Kratos tonight, the God of War, slays the God of Thunder. Thor put up a good fight, but in the end, Kratos powerbombed him and got the win. Kratos gets the win. I fear for anyone that has to be in the ring with Kratos at ZanderMania. Well, it's main event time, ladies and gentlemen. We advertised it earlier tonight. It was on Twitter this week. And out first, the savior of Skyrim, the chosen one of Skyrim. He has the power of the voice. He is known as the Dovahkiin. He is Dragonborn. He's way to the ring in total darkness. I never quite understood it myself, but there it is. The Dragonborn making his way to the ring.
Making his way to the ring from parts unknown.
Dragonborn making his way down to the ring. Sets down his warhammer. Dragonborn is in the ring. His opponent tonight, we've already seen him once tonight, and he got into a bit of a scuffle with Thanos to start the show off. He's the Man of Steel, the number one contender to the ARW Championship.
And his opponent from
Superman. Superman making his way to the ring. Superman and the Dragonborn, that's going to be a great matchup tonight. You're all as excited to see this one as I am. Superman makes his way down to the ring. Superman and Dragonborn, of course, they were both part of the Termination Chamber this past Saturday night at the Termination Chamber event. Of course, those of you who don't understand, they are not actual pay-per-view. You do not have to pay to watch them. They are just free events. They are just called pay-per-view due to being the wrestling terminology of big events being called pay-per-views. But it is a free event. You can watch it whenever. on Twitch. Sick of made his way to the ring. He takes on Thanos at the main event of the ZanderMania special event. Thanos is going to need to be watching this closely, because this is his opponent in ZanderMania. After getting headbutted by Superman tonight and caught off guard, he probably needs to start paying more attention to Superman. Of course, Thanos has only had two matches here in the ARW, one of them being a Royal Rumble, so right now the Dragonborn is taking down Superman. Thanos was laid out by Superman. We've only seen Thanos in-ring twice ever in the ARW. For a match, at least. He's interfered in matches before, a gut check from Superman there. But Thanos, it's very odd. Thanos almost never, actually has never competed on just a regular ARW Thursday night episode. It's an odd thing, and it baffles me why the Boss Man would want our champion to not compete. Or why Thanos apparently maybe refuses to compete, as there's a springboard moonsault from Superman to the Dragonborn. Superman drags the Dragonborn. Superman with a splash. Superman easily tosses the Dragonborn, while Superman eliminated both the Winchesters and Shao Kahn on Saturday night. I believe the Dragonborn was eliminated by Sam Winchester. Dragonborn sends Superman to the corner and drops him. And Superman has him up again. Superman drops him. Oh, now Superman. Calling the Dragonborn up. Spear! Into the cover. One, two, kick out. And I believe Captain Falcon was actually eliminated by Shao Kahn, now that I'm thinking about it. And Superman, fall away on the Dragonborn. Now Superman's calling him up. We know what comes next, and it's going to be Superman punch on the jaw. One, two, no, the Dragonborn kicks out. What's the fight of the Dragonborn tonight? Superman with another springboard moonsault to the Dragonborn. Superman again deadlifts him. This is Superman's one-on-one debut tonight. Just military press slams the Dragonborn, who rolls out of the way. Superman punch again. One, two, Dragonborn kicks out. As I said, I hope Thanos is watching closely, because this is what awaits him at ZanderMania. Superman, I do not remember the last time I saw the Dragonborn getting offense in this match. It has been all Superman thus far. And Superman with a right staggers the Dragonborn, scoops him up, slams him down, another military press slam. And Superman again is calling him up. As I said, Thanos, take notes. Went for the spear. Dragonborn hopped over it. Dragonborn. Here we go. Well, I said he hasn't gotten any offense, but now the sit-out powerbomb. The move, I believe, actually took out Captain Falcon at the Termination Chamber. Two. No. I was going to say put Superman away, but no, it does not. Superman still in the matchup tonight. Superman takes him down. and down goes the Dragonborn to the outside. A short-lived flurry of offense from the Dragonborn, it seems. Dragonborn with a right. Now he's got Superman, though. Going for a right again. Tilt-a-whirl slam. Dragonborn is making the comeback at this point. And the Dragonborn slams down Superman. Referee at a four count now. Five. It goes to 10. That's a count out. Dragonborn sends Superman back in the ring. Seven count. The count out has been broken. Now the Dragonborn has Superman up. Jackhammers him down. One. Two. No, not even a two. Not even two. Picks Superman back up again. The Dragonborn gets caught by Superman, who shoves him. Test of strength! Superman punch number three. Two. Three Supermans are winning. The third Superman punch does him in. Huge victory for Superman. The Dragonborn, well, Superman says no hard feelings. Dragonborn takes the acceptance, accepts the handshake. The Dragonborn and Superman, well, no hard feelings tonight between these two. Thank you all for watching this episode of the ARW. I've been Xander Ellis 11. See you all next Thursday for more ARW. But of course, don't forget to tune in for our next live stream later, either this week or beginning of next week. See you then.